Mr. Ross, nice to meet you. I'm Officer Spark. These men are witnesses to the process. I have a search warrant.
So, Leverets, where are you hiding the lettuce?
Why did you come here tonight?
Because your father's claimed to be corrupted. And we came to prove it. Or refute it.
You know, it's bad manners when you take your piece of the pie and then lie about it.
Victor!
Not now.
Well, well, well!
It seems that Mrs. Ross is upset about something.
Not at all.